Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, my name is Talena Mira. My student number 17110401 67. I'm from CE class. Today I would like to share you about my media for young learners in teaching learning process. Okay, before of that, I want to share you how I make it. Check it out.
Excellent book.
Yeah, the aim of this media to make a student understand about the different uses there is or there are. Yeah, this book consists of three parts. The first one is about pictures. Nah, and the second one is about the choice of there is or there are. And the last one is about sentence. So first, student can mention the picture. After that, they choose to use there is or there are. And the last one, they make a sentence by themselves or take the sentence from this book. Okay, it's time for us to learn together. Check it out. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Morning, student.
Morning, Miss.
How's your life?
Good.
Yeah, I'm very happy to hear that. And yeah, before we start our lesson, let's pray together start. Amen. All right. First, I want to check your attendance list. Adi, presence. Anissa, presence. Hani, presence. Nurul, presence. Mia, presence. Yustika, presence. Yoga, presence. All right. Hani, do you have a pen?
Yes, Miss, only one pen.
All right. Adi, can I borrow your pen?
Yes, Miss, I have two pens.
All right. There is one pen, Honey's pen. There is two pens, Adi's pens. All right. Yeah. What do you think? Nisa, what do you think? Nurul, what do you think?
Adis have more than one pen, Miss.
Good! Nurul, right. Yeah, Adis have one more than one pen. Yeah. So, what do you think? Anyone now? Yeah, what the difference between there is and there are? Yeah, Yoga. There is for one thing, Miss, and there are for two things or more than one thing. Good job, Yoga. Excellent. Yeah, today we will learn about the different uses there is or there are. All right, Miss have a media for this material. Ta-da! Excellent book. Now we will learn together. Ta-da! Adi, can you mention it?
Yes, Miss, it's a plan.
Good job. Now, because it's about one plan, Nisa, what do you choose? There is or there are?
There are, Miss.
Huh? There are? Honey, what do you choose? There is, Miss. Okay, why do you choose there is? Because it's about one thing. Good job! Yeah, because it about one thing, so we can choose there is. Nah, anyone want to make a sentence? Huh? Nurul? Okay, one sentence.
There is a plan there, Miss.
Okay, good. Yeah, we can check another example from this book. There is a plan in sky. Okay, we move to the next page. Tara! It's so delicious. Yeah, Honey, you can mention it.
Yes, Miss.
Yeah, it's about cake. Good job. And yeah, Yustika, what do you choose? There is or there are?
There are, Miss.
Why do you choose there are? It's about one thing.
Yeah, miss, there is.
Yeah, good. It's about there is.
Yeah, you can make a sentence.
Huh?
Yeah. Anissa, what the sentence?
There is a cake so delicious.
Good job.
Yeah, we can take another example of sentence in this book.
Yeah, there is one cake for you.
Wow, it's so sweet.
Okay, we can move to the next page.
Ooh, wolves.
Yeah, Adi, what do you choose?
There is or there are?
Nisa?
There are, miss.
Yeah, good job. It's about there are.
Yeah, you can make a sentence.
Hmm? There is no?
Okay. Miss can check the sentence from this book.
Yeah, there are two wolves in the zoo.
Wow.
Okay, we can check to the next page.
Yeah, balls, yoga. What do you think?
There is or there are?
Huh?
There are? Yeah, yoga, excellent.
It's about there are.
We can make a sentence.
Huh?
Afif, make a sentence.
Yeah. There are a ball. There are four ball. There means.
Huh?
There are four ball there.
Alright, there are four ball days.
There. Okay, we can check the sentence from this book.
Yeah, there are four balls in the field. Alright. Now we can move to the next page.
It's so funny, right? Interested?
Yeah, miss, interested.
Huh?
Interested, miss.
Alright. Yeah, it's about wolves again.
But
Nisa?
Yeah, miss, it's about one wolves.
Yeah, it's about one wolves. What do you choose?
Nisa?
Yeah?
There is, miss. Good job. It's about there is.
Yeah, we can change the sentence.
There is a wolf there.
It's so dangerous. Okay, we can move to the next page.
Yeah, wow. It's so juicy.
Yeah. Yoga, you can mention it.
Pears.
Yeah, it's about pears.
What do you choose? There is or there are?
There is, miss.
Adi choose there is,
there are,
or there are. Yeah, it's about there are. So, Yoga, can you make a sentence?
Yes, miss.
Okay, what a sentence? There are pears on the table. Okay, we can check the example of sentence from this book.
Wow, Sam!
There are many pears on the table.
Good job!
And the last one is about...
It's so funny, right?
Yes, miss, it's so funny.
Yeah, honey.
What is it?
Cat, miss.
Good job. And what do you choose?
There is.
Why you choose there is?
Because it's about one thing.
Good job. Okay, honey, can you make a sentence?
Yeah, miss.
What?
There is a cat so funny, miss.
All right. Good job. Yeah, we can check the sentence from this book. There is a cat here.
Wow, it's so funny.
Okay guys, enough for today. I hope you can understand about this material, the different uses there is and there are, and Miss Hoff, you can apply this material for your daily life. Okay, I think enough. And the last Miss say, Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you for your nice attention. See you. Okay guys, tada, excellent book. It's so easy to make it and it's so easy to teach it. There is and there are. Yeah, thank you so much for watching my video. And the last I say, Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you.